I'm BabaCobby. Welcome to my channel. This video is about how I create my designs on computer and print them and then frame them. The process goes on from computer to printer and then I frame them as you can see in the video. After printing, there has to be sizing and the cutting out so that they fit into the frame properly. This is all done to make sure that the end product looks more presentable and lovely for you, the customer, and the end product looks just like this one. Thank you.